hit the subscribe button and click on the bell icon to stay updated with my channel.
Hi, hello, namaskar, namaste, salam alaikum, shashrikal to everyone. Welcome to another episode of Rahul's Aquatic Vlogs. Guys, if you aren't subscribed to my channel, do subscribe to it. The subscribe button is over there. And if you aren't following me in Facebook and Instagram, do follow me there. A link will be given in the description box down below. So guys, in today's episode, it's very interesting because one of my dream fish is coming to me. So I'm going to be picking it up from Howrah station. I'm going there right now. So after picking it up, I'm going to be showing you what fish is it. Guys, believe me, it is my dream fish. So let's start off with the video today. So guys, I have reached my home from the Howrah station. The fish is in my bag. I didn't bring the thermocol box as it was unnecessary. So I'm gonna be releasing the fish over here along with my stingray, the black diamond stingray over here. So it's gonna stay in quarantine for some time. So after that, I'm gonna be releasing in the big tank, or maybe I don't know where I'm gonna release it. But this is the fish. Let me open it, show you right now. Okay. So it's quite in a big bag. I'll be doing the temperature acclimatization and then the water acclimatization, and then I will be releasing the fish. So guys, the moment of truth. I have just opened this, and this is a new Papua Gunia tiger, that is NGT, that is New Gunia tiger fish, that is a type of datnoid which is very rare. It's not like the Indonesian tiger fish or the the Siamese tiger fish. So let me show you a glimpse, whether I don't know whether it's alive or what is going on in this packet over here. So let me show you right now. Okay, so it's alive. Okay, that's great. Thank God it's alive. I was very so. Let me just complete the process. Nothing else. So what happened is that the fish accidentally jumped from the packet directly to the ground. There's nothing to worry. It has been placed into the aquarium properly. It's fine, and I've just shut off the lights of the tank. It's in the tank. Let it be there. Let it take some time to stabilize in this aquarium. So this is a temporary holdup. As I've told you, this is a temporary holdup. Let's see what happens. Anyways, I will be updating with you. I hope you have enjoyed this video, and I hope you enjoyed the NGT, the new fish, the new datnoid, the exotic type of datnoid, which is very rare. And I was hunting for this fish for a long time. At last, I got hands on this fish. मतलब ये मछली मिलना मतलब मेरे लिए बहुत बड़ी बात है. जब भी when I got the news that this fish is over there, I said that कि कुछ भी हो, just book it. I am taking it. So anyways, so I will be giving you later about this fish, details about this fish, क्या खाता है, क्या नहीं खाता है, about its well-being, whatever. So this is it for today, guys. If you enjoyed this video, surely share this video with your friends and family, and do subscribe to my channel, Rahul's Aquatic Vlogs. This is it. Guys, take care. Bye bye. See you. Meet you in my next episode. Bye bye.
Hello from the other side. I must have called a